rock battle. Greninja. Ken. Greninja.
Yeah, what's up, everybody? Hold on. What's up, guys? I just got in the chair to commentate. You got Cless versus Argonaut. You wanna? Oh, money. Yeah. What games? Game one, baby. Greninja's in the lead. You guys obviously saw it more than I did, but nice reverse up B there. Anyone's game here, as long as Ken can play pretty solid neutral and not get hit. Yep, one more of the and that's about it. Nice. Okay, good get up attack. Okay. Oh yeah, this is anyone's game. Ooh, both of them better hide and shield, because one good clip in the air by Greninja, that's it. That was sick. That low profile, I like it. Very good.
Greninja wins!
Game two switches to Cloud. Not sure how this matchup works, but I think this is more in Greninja's favor compared to the last iteration of the game. Yeah, but I could be wrong. I could be very wrong. So this looks like way more in Cless's favor compared to last game. So this was a smart character switch. Seems to be a lot more dominant. Needs one good aerial to close out the first stock. Nice up tilt. Okay. So this might actually go to game three. Probably will. Going to game three for sure. I like his use of out of shield up. It's very safe if someone lands unsafely on his shield. Gets a free about 16%. I like patience. Just that my class brings back. Game three, baby. Sticking with the same matchups here. No counter pick character. Sticking with Greninja. So he's either really, yep. So this stage actually benefits both Greninja and Cloud. The wall jumps on both sides, allowing for an extra recovery, lengthens Cloud's recovery height. Basically gives both characters room to move. The flatter stage is actually worse for Cloud in terms of, because I think he actually does benefit off of platforms with his strings and general like placement of his neutral, as Greninja does really well with flat stages. So this might overall slightly benefit Greninja just in the overall matchup, but that's his stock. Yep, deleted. It's looking real good now. Cloud was a good choice. But, you know, Argonaut could actually bring this back. He just has to kind of analyze classic patterns here. I like the low percent combos in side B. His use of, Cless's use of up B has been really good this set. Yeah, Cloud is still very nice. Dragon Slayer, what's up, dude? They're playing a little bit slower now. But it is kind of hard for Greninja to get in, it looks like, because Cless has been opting for out of shield up B anytime. Greninja, oh, that's unfortunate, opts to hit his shield. And a lot of the time it isn't safe. So he's got like 10 seconds left to use limit. Probably will just throw it out coming soon. Oh, I think he did. Yep. Any unsafe. If he doesn't have frame advantage, he's hitting that up B. And I think what Argonaut should probably be aware of here is maybe baiting out a move that's safe on shield and then baiting out the up B and then. Wow. I wonder if that was on purpose. That was sick. You know, we got one kill. Bracket, make sure I haven't called yet. Okay, I might be called soon. If I'm called soon, I'll let you guys know.